And officials with Hood Industries announced plans to build a state-of-the-art laminated plywood panel manufacturing facility in Beaumont. Now, the project will cost $200 million and will create 265 jobs. Construction will begin this summer. Officials said the new manufacturing facility will operate at twice the capacity of the previous facility, which was made inoperable by a tornado last year.